follow the directive of the Holy Spirit. Let me tell you this. The reason why this message is so important today is that most people are not saved, not because they're bad people. They're not saved because believers, those washed in the blood of the Lamb, don't follow the Holy Spirit's direction to make a connection.